Today I'm going to show you how to create a product mockup in Adobe Photoshop. First, open your Object Selection tool from the toolbar. Open the Mode list at the top and select Lasso. Create a loose selection around the body of the chip's bag to select it. Now press Ctrl+J to cut the body of the chip's bag from its background. Let's name it Body. Open your Rectangle tool from the toolbar. And click and drag to draw a rectangle. Right-click on it and convert it to Smart Object. Decrease the opacity all the way to 50%. Press Ctrl+T to free transform. Then right-click and choose Warp. Open the grid list at the top and select 5x5. Now use these handles to bend the shape and match it to your chip's bag's body. Press Enter on your keyboard. Set the opacity back to 100%. Double-click on this and rename it Place Design. Go to Layer and create Clipping Mask. Now double-click the thumbnail to place your design. Go to File, Place Embedded, and place your second image. Adjust the size and position. Hit Enter once you're satisfied. Let's go back to the file and choose Save, and then close the document. Now change the blending mode of this layer from Normal to Multiply. Click the FX icon and choose the blending options. Hold the Alt key to split the white slider and drag it to the left. Then press OK. And that's it for today. Thanks for watching.